Now we are going to look at the threading of single needle lock shift machine. The needle thread in a spool goes onto the spool rest or the spool holder taken via the thread guides, taken down to the metallic guide, insert the thread from the back side through the hole, take it again to the back side, insert again from the back and take it to the front. The needle thread now goes through the metallic guide from the back to the front, take it again to the back, through the front, take it out. Now the needle thread goes via the pre-tensioning device guide hole through the two discs through the bottom guide. Now it goes via the main tensioning disc device round, in between the tensioning disc goes round and take it above the check spring, take it through this metallic guide, through this guide again, then from the right to the left insert the thread through the take up lever I, bring it down through this metallic guide, then there is one more guide at the needle, then through the hole here, get it down and now thread the needle from the left side to the right side. Now the needle has been threaded. Take the needle thread down through the center of the pressure foot sole and keep it to the back and put the pressure foot down. This is the bobbin which contains the bobbin thread. This is the bobbin case. The bobbin goes into the bobbin case. The bobbin thread goes via the slit, goes via the finger, comes out. Now when you look at the direction when it is being pulled, the bobbin should rotate anti-clockwise. This finger is known as a tension finger. The tension of the bobbin thread can be adjusted by pressing this down. When we tighten this screw, the finger will put more pressure on the bobbin thread, thus increasing the tension on the bobbin thread. When you want a looser tension, you have to rotate it in the other direction. Hold the bobbin case like this. Slot the bobbin case inside. Generally, when the operator wants to slot the bobbin case, they will slide the sliding plate. With their other hand, they will put the bobbin case and slot it and close the sliding plate. Once the bobbin case is inserted, keep hold of the needle thread and start to rotate the machine hand wheel so that the needle goes down and the needle thread and the bobbin thread get locked up. Once one stitching is over, we can take out the bobbin thread like this. Now you will see two threads, the needle thread and the bobbin thread. Once this is done, keep them like this and lower the pressure foot. And lower the pressure foot. Thing of a single needle lock stitch machine.